Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are wonderful. Children, today teacher will teach you a new concept. See the picture and write the first letter. What is this, children? Yes, very good. This is a cake. Children, the first letter of cake is C. Now repeat after teacher, children. C for cake. Repeat again. C for cake. Children, can you see the two dots which are on the black lines? Now, from the above dot, take a small left curve line and touch the below dot. Is small letter C. Repeat after teacher, children. C for cake. Children, small letter C should be between the two black lines. What is this, children? Yes, this is a tiger. Children, the first letter of tiger is T. Now repeat after teacher, children. T for tiger. Repeat again. T for tiger. Children, can you see the dots here? Yes. Now start from the above dot. Big standing line, small open curve, and a small sleeping line should be on the above black line. Okay, children? Is small letter T. T for tiger. What is this, children? Yes, this is an orange. The first letter of orange is O. Now repeat after teacher, children. O for orange. Repeat again. O for orange. Children, can you see the two dots which are on the black lines? Yes. Now, write a small circle from the above dot is small letter O. O for orange. Now repeat after teacher, children. O for orange. What are these, children? Yes, these are lollipops. The first letter of lollipop is L. Now repeat after teacher, children. L for lollipop. Repeat again. L for lollipop. Children, can you see the two dots? Now, start from the above dot and touch the below dot. Big standing line is small letter L. L for lollipop. What is this, children? Yes, this is an apple. Children, the first letter of apple is A. Now repeat after teacher, children. A for apple. Repeat again. A for apple. Children, can you see the two dots which are on the black lines? Small left curve line. Go upward. Touch the first dot and a small standing line is small letter A. Repeat again, children. A for apple. Children, now I want every one of you all to practice this at home. Okay, children? Bye. Take care.